ese baile bien bonito. Caliente, pero bonito. Up next, AMLO Latina de Long Beach. AMLO Latina de Long Beach is a non-profit that promotes self-esteem and cultural awareness through medium of dance. Our purpose is to educate and provide a pleasant, supervised experience for children and adults to learn cultural and historical significance of folklorico. Discipline of dance and appropriate social behavior for involvement and participation in a group. The artistic vision of AMLO Latina de Long Beach is to explore contemporary interpretations of traditional folklorico. We are interested in bridging visual and performing arts with folklorico as our base. We find our inspiration in considering folklorico as a living and challenging art form. The possibilities are endless. We are directed by Mika Oprecha, Stanford alum and former member of co-chair of Ballet Folklorico de Stanford. Tonight, we will be performing dances from Chihuahua and Baja California Norte, ending with the Bracero piece. This is a piece of our upcoming show, El Camino, at USC on August 6th. Thank you, Ballet Folklorico de Stanford, for allowing us to perform at Stanford for Concierto de la Fe Marbera. I'm Rafael Long Beach.
Gracias.